Okay, so this is the force diagram for the crates. And assume that the crates is in equilibrium, therefore